Puppy's New Purse. You know what? You don't need to read this book. Why don't I tell you about real animals? Like lions and giraffes. And you know, when I used to read to your brother when he was little, he used to love all the animals in Africa. But none of them wore clothes like this.
Hey. Hey.
How's she doing?
She's ready to go home. We're just waiting for Carly.
That's amazing.
Jocelyn, can you say hi?
Yeah.
Can you say hi to Elizabeth?
Hi.
She's the one who helped you when you were sick.
Jocelyn, I'm so glad you're doing better. You know, lots of people are saying prayers for you, and it looks like it worked because you are a beautiful, healthy little girl. And are you going to grow up to be big and strong and live a long, long life? It makes me really happy.
No, she's fine. She insists on reading the book with the animals where they, whatever she wants.
Well, you know what it's gonna be? Makeup and boys.
I don't want to think about that yet.
I'm just glad she gets the chance to experience all that. I'm still so angry. I don't understand why God decided to take Jake. I feel like I'm forever going to have this gaping hole in my heart. And I think about you all the time and how hard this has been on you. I got to hear more I love yous than I can count. And I really wish you could have had the same.
So do I.
You know, people keep telling me that at some point, I will actually feel good about donating Jake's organs. But it wasn't until right now seeing Jocelyn so happy and healthy that it really registered. Jake was such an amazingly energetic and fearless little boy who just loved to run and play. And now other kids like Jocelyn are gonna get to run and play too. People have continued to offer their support and their condolences, and I really appreciate it, and I know they mean well, but the truth is words just don't ease the pain or the guilt I feel. But seeing Jocelyn, knowing that she's gonna have a full life ahead of her, it's actually the first thing that has helped.
Well, Jocelyn wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you.
Well,
you saved her life.
That's not entirely true. You know, I said a bunch of mean and hurtful things.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. All that matters is that she's here and she's healthy.
Because of Lucky. He's the one that could see the good that might come out of all this.
Either way, I'll always be grateful. Thank you.
I guess the three of us will forever be bonded by the good that came out of Jake.